When designing shirts, I love to use banners. It's a great way to add a little art to all the text or just some of the important ones. Let me show you what I mean.
Let's start by moving these words out of the way and clicking the Add Art button up here. Now, let's search the word banner and see what comes up. This one looks good. I want the outlines of this artwork to be black and the inside white. We can do that by choosing the color here and then selecting Show the white in my image. We'll just size it up to fill more of the shirt. I think the words Fitness Center would look good inside this banner, and then we can have the other text above. Let's adjust this text first with the Shape Text tool. Curved text is the best option, but this setting is a bit much and our text looks a little too large. We just need to size it down and let's try the very slight setting for the curve. Great, it fits. I'm just going to adjust the top word in the same way, except I went with the slight setting for the curve, which fits the space better. I kind of feel like this design is missing some artwork. So let's search for something fitness. I like this one, especially for Iron Man Fitness Center. We'll just make sure the color is white and put this behind the text by arranging it to the back. This looks awesome. Now our text is more engaging and it didn't take much to get it there.
So next time you're creating a shirt with a lot of text, try adding a banner to help some of those words stand out. Keep creating.